Maybe it's like a maybe maybe we call it the Clint preference, right? Where you get like a 5-point preference on it's like being a veteran. You get the veteran's preference on things. Well, that's this is the best part of this today's show, no matter what.
I really just want you to double down on the post. I just need you to put something out.
I'm gonna
ominous.
Go back.
Yeah.
Now that we're expanding our reach here, I mean this is all part of the plan here.
Not just a hat rack, Clint. I think that, but no, what we need to do is make sure that when we do the reels, we get Clint some good reels talking about the Clint Army, and he can post them.
Oh, see, that's perfect. And then you can post them in the group.
Then everybody will still see them, because that's apparently true. It's not closed off for everybody like I thought it was.
Yeah, no, I'm going to ascend the ranks here very quickly. At least in this group, I'll probably never have a political career ever again.
Oh, listen, I've been sucked into some Facebook groups that I'm like, oh, this one looks fine. And then like 3 months later, you're like, oh, no, I got to get out. Like,
I got to get out.
Somebody at one point, becomes a very... people post some weird stuff and you see it come across and you're like, no, I got to get out of this group. And we're in, and I'm sure you are as well, a lot of these roofing groups and PA groups and disaster recovery groups and all that. And they all start out fine. And they probably all start out with the good and correct intention. And then it never fails. There's always somebody trying to sell you crypto. There's always somebody wanting to send you money via PayPal, a bunch of naked women. Like, it's just... And then it takes a turn, and then nobody, the administrators don't kick those people out of the groups. Do you guys have any rogue Clints? I love that we keep circling back to this.
I haven't, maybe they're lurking or something, but no, I haven't seen any rogue Clints. We're a pretty tight-knit group here. We're all focused on the mission.
How many people? There's 22 Clints in the Clint Army.
Oh, we got
I think you could take those guys out. I think that you could become the head Clint.
I think so, too.
Yeah. Longer facial hair, established dominance.
Cool.
Right.
This is trim, so it's
It looks good.